Sondelbay is a medicine used for the treatment of osteoporosis, a disease that makes the bones fragile, in women who have been through the menopause, men who have an increased risk of fractures, men and women who have an increased risk of fracture due to long-term treatment with glucocorticoids, a type of steroid. Sondelbay is a biosimilar medicine. This means that Sondelbay is highly similar to another biological medicine, the reference medicine, that is already authorized in the EU. The reference medicine for Sondelbay is Forsteo. For more information on biosimilar medicines, see here. Sondelbay contains the active substance teriparatide. It belongs to the pharmacotherapeutic group called calcium homeostasis and the marketing authorization holder of this medicine is Accord Healthcare SLU. Sondelbay is available in pre-filled pens as a solution for injection under the skin. The recommended dose is 20 micrograms of Sondelbay injected once a day under the skin of the thigh or belly. Patients may inject themselves once they have been trained. Patients should take calcium and vitamin D supplements if they do not get enough from their diet. Sondelbay can be used for up to 2 years. The 2-year course should be given only once during a patient's lifetime. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. For more information about using Sondelbay, see the package leaflet or contact your doctor or pharmacist. Osteoporosis happens when not enough new bone grows to replace the bone that is naturally broken down. Gradually, the bones become less dense and more likely to break. In women, osteoporosis is more common after the menopause, when the levels of the female hormone estrogen fall. Osteoporosis can also occur as a side effect of glucocorticoid treatment in men and women. The active substance in Sondelbay, teriparatide, is identical to part of the human parathyroid hormone. It acts like the hormone to stimulate bone formation by acting on osteoblasts, bone-forming cells. It also increases the absorption of calcium from food and prevents too much calcium being lost in the urine. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.